Hey guys, I wish to show you how to remove shortcut viruses from your computer or laptop. Actually, it's not a virus. It's called VBS script. I repeat, VBS script. If your computer is out of this virus yet, then you have to do so. Go to Run. Type wscript.exe. Press OK. Click on Stop Script after a specified number of seconds. Then Apply. Then OK. In this way, your computer won't be attacked by this virus at all. If your computer has already attacked by this virus, then you have to do so. Hit Ctrl Shift Escape at a time. I repeat, Ctrl Shift and Escape. Press on Show Process for All Users on Process tab. Find out the wscript.exe file. If you have the virus, then you get it here. Click on this and press on End Process. Now click on Drive C. Type wscript in the search box. Select all files and then hit Delete. Yes. Continue. If any file not be deleted, just skip that. Go to Run. Type wscript.exe. Press OK. Click on Stop Script after a specified number of seconds. Then Apply. Then OK. In this way, your computer will save from shortcut viruses forever and ever.